ladies and gentlemen, a partisan hometown crowd here in Chicago for CM Punk.
Oh, that's right. CM Punk is in front of his hometown followers, and that's what John Cena is going to have to overcome. You know, I have never seen this much hometown emotion.
Still have no explanation from Paul Heyman as to what his relationship is with CM Punk.
Yeah, but we do know that CM Punk is tired of all the attention in the WWE allegedly going to John Cena and The Rock, or Brock Lesnar and Triple H.
Chicago, Illinois, weighing 218 pounds, he is the current WWE Champion, CM Punk.
Today marks the 274th day of CM Punk's title reign. If he lasts one more week, he'll pass the likes of John Cena, JBL, and Yokozuna.
Yeah, that's very impressive, Cole, but the key words in your statement were, if he lasts one more week.
Weighing 218 pounds, CM Punk.
Early earlier tonight, this man CM Punk said that tonight isn't about the WWE champion, The Rock. He said tonight is not about the people. He said tonight is more important than any one thing because tonight it's about him.
Yeah, you're right. This one's for all the marbles. Can you imagine what's going through the mind of CM Punk knowing how big this match is?
Following contest set for one fall is a no disqualification match. Introducing first, from Chicago, Illinois, weighing 222 pounds, CM Punk.
Earlier tonight, ladies and gentlemen, John Cena defeated Alberto Del Rio to become a 10-time WWE champion.
Oh, yes, and listen to this crowd. Oh, man, they're excited. But we haven't seen excitement yet. Wait till this thing explodes.